All right, we're on a mission. Go kill a werewolf. Ooh, a Dredrick Dai Katana. Ooh. Ooh, that's a good weapon right there. Man. How much gold am I carrying? Oh, that's why I'm carrying all that gold. Oh man, how many do I drop? Thank you. pitcher.
Thank you.
no, I'm just kidding. Right? Well, I've been all over this dungeon. I think I'm in the last room. There's gotta be him in here. Got him. The mighty web of transformed before your very eyes. In just a few minutes, it has become a young man who seems to bear a strong resemblance to Cyndassa. I did my infamous thing. I didn't freaking set anchors. I gotta get out. Made it out. Alright, so let's go back to Daggerfall. I'm doing nothing. Ship. It's dead then, is it? Poor thing, he used to be my brother. If you ask me, he died long ago when he first got bit. He hid himself when he became the beast. Ran another way to help him. I promise that I'll tell you about the letter from Don. Of course, I remember the letter, Shadow. Isn't it every day that you get the letter from the Emperor himself, especially to find him? In fact, that's the only letter I've ever seen from him. I give it to him, and you see. And she's all excited. I rip it up and open it and says, "This isn't for me. This is addressed to Miss Harriet." Then boom, her jaw falls open and her eyes get real wide. She says she'll make sure the Queen Mother gets it, and that I don't worry about myself, but rather. Huh. Alright. Shadow, I have heard of much about you. Now that you come to me with a very interesting tale of deception. So, Cyndassa the maid says that Abuki opened a letter from the Emperor addressed to me. I can tell you, Shadow, that she never delivered such a letter to me. I would like you to investigate this further, Shadow. It could be dangerous to poke into the affairs of Abuki without enraging King Guthrie, even though he is my own son. Are you willing?
Yes.
Good, I have heard of suspicions about Abuki's loyalty to the Emperor. She is a daughter of late King Cameron, who ruled Hammerfell from his cathedral in Sintel. My husband, King Lester, is to rest. Died at 20 in his dim kingdom. Lester's body was never recovered, so he has been resurrected. The true between the eye of my mind wonders. The Emperor uses Egerton Gamesmith as his messenger in Daggerfall. He could be anywhere and was delivering messages. However, Arbor and King place where it says a member of the Knights of the Dragon goes to the Kingfolk residence in Hawkfield Hall and asks for Roderick Garrison. He might know where to find him. Oh, shit. Why is he attacking? Now.